Jennifer Lawrence spills secret story behind iconic flip-flops at Cannes 2023. Jennifer Lawrence spilled details of why she wore flip-flops to the 2023 Cannes Film Festival last month. In an exclusive conversation with ET during the promotion of her new film, No Hard Feelings, Lawrence was asked about what went behind the decision of wearing black flip-flops with a blood-red party gown. "Okay, thank you for bringing this up. I would really like to straighten this out," the American Hustle actress told. "I was not making a political statement. Not that I wouldn't. I had no idea until it like came out that there was a whole controversy with people wearing flats or like walking down the red carpet barefoot. I had no clue. My shoes were a size too big," she added. The 32-year-old actress further continued, "And I wore heels going up, but then I forgot to take a picture with my production team, Excellent Cadaver. So we had to take an Excellent Cadaver picture, and I knew I would eat expletive if I went down in the shoes that were a size too big. I put on the flip-flops, and then everybody's like, 'What a statement. Wow.'" Lawrence added, "I'm all for making a statement. I just would want it to be on purpose." The Hunger Games star paired her black flip-flops with a stunning Christian Dior couture cherry red gown at the premiere of Bread and Roses, which is a documentary film produced by her.